go through here. This is where they would like sit here and shoot off their crossbows, but they wouldn't get shot back. Is that crazy?
How do I know if I'm seeing you?
You are. Look. Look how far that goes down. Holy cow, that goes down far. I bet you there's like a tunnel system. Or like a drainage system.
There's more things for the arches. Just right below us. And look, he goes way down there too. That's where the blocks went away.
I want a GoPro.
I really want a mountain bike part of this. They have stairs and they have like more of like a gravel side. It wouldn't be that hard going down. Going up, no way. But they have also other trails here and down there as well. So. So now we made it back down. We are gonna make it to the hotel and then we are gonna go get a notebook because I lost my notebook. So we have to do bunches of homework. So that's what we're gonna do.
What's up? So we are going to eat at a place called Pyman's and I am in the little thing with Hannah.
It's only right over there. So it's like meat pies, like shepherd's pie. I don't know if you've ever had anything like that.
Okay, so I got like this fiery chili cheese thing, a macaroni and cheese baked pie, and a haggis pie. Hannah, what'd you get?
Chicken mushroom pie and a macaroni
and
cheese pie.
And what'd you get?
I got macaroni and cheese pie and a cottage pie.
And then like she always gets is a Diet Coke. Mm-hmm. Diet Coke. And I wanted to try something a little different, so I got a ginger beer. I think it's gonna taste really good. And Hannah got a Sunkist. Such an American. Oh, okay, now for dessert. Double chocolate donut.
That one's pretty daggum good. You want to try it?
You see the bite difference? And then, would you like a bite? Okay. All right, here you go. So in a couple days, I know we get to watch Wicked. Are we watching it live?
Yes, in London.
So we get to watch Wicked in London. How cool is that? And then right now we are trying to find somewhere, some type of grocery store, something. I need a notepad to do the rest of my homework because we get credits on this trip. So I left my notebook at the museum and I'm kind of screwed. So that's what we're going to go do right now.
We'll find one.
Okay, so found a notebook. They're buying girl stuff right now and then we're going to walk back to the hotel. So I will see you back at the hotel. Bye. So Mary wants to talk a little bit about what she bought at the store as well. So.
Okay, so I don't know if you viewers know, but I'm gonna get to attend the Royal Wedding in London. So I had to buy this magazine about Kate, or Meghan, when the Royal Wedding happens, very important. It's only €2.
What else did you get, Mare?
Then I had to get this notebook right here to put my notes in for class. And lastly, the Mega Hold Gel Spray to curl my hair.
Oh, actually, and Hannah got hairspray. And there's little puppies running around. They're so cute, you're so cute.